Welcome to Black Ops 3 mod. My name is Majid Allin. There we go. All right, guys. Here we go. Alright. I'm gonna pick the gun game. I like the gun game better. Oh God. This is time based and gun game. Alrighty then. How much more funner can this be, eh? What are we at? Oh, yo, why are we even freaking lagging right now? Jeez. Okay, come on. All right. All right, you could stop saying that. Oh my God, please don't do this. I need that.
Okay, no one. Okay, no one.
Alrighty then. This is time based and gun game mix, so we might as well play it both. Oh god, no. You're not a happy man. Please, remain calm, my son. P90. So we got this to get, and this one. Oh my god, I almost fall off the frickin' edge. Ah, we don't need that. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
The hell? More perks to grab, hell yeah. More perks, more fun. Oh my god, that's crazy. Wow.
You're okay.
What the hell is this guy saying? Olympia from Black Ops 2. This is crazy, man. Holy. What the? Seriously, dude. Oh my God. Nah, this could be the worstest thing that I just did to myself because I'm not patient. Oh. What the hell? Does that even go more down? No thanks. I'm good. Yeah. What the hell does that go to? No, no, I'm good. Yeah, I'm not gonna slide down there. MTAR, oh my God. Dragon off. Back to blunder again, eh? Blunder boss. Simple challenge? No. Sorry guys, just give me one moment, I'll be right back. Thank you.
What time is it?
It is 7:56. Alright guys, here we go. So the first map was good. And then... ooh. Spoken. Let's go try this map. I played two maps earlier.
That game they play too aggressive with it.
All right, guys. Look at him skipping. He's staring at Nico. Oh no, that crappy controller starting again. I'm not getting no more new wires, man. Every time I get a new wire, that happens. Alright, what the hell is this all about now? Quick revive 750. 750 for this. How much is this door? 1,000. All right. I hope so. This is not a time base. Hello? No, it's not. Okay, beautiful. $750 for this. $750 for this, and $1,000 for this. Anything else around here? No, I guess that's it. Dude, why you shut off the light? I didn't ask you to shut off the light. All right, so 750. Oh, it's 1,000 now to open the door.
Hello?
Yeah, so beautiful. What? There is no bars. Hello. Oh my God. Hello. The hell? Yep, that. That's okay. We're okay. We're okay. It's not a big deal. Okay. It's okay. We're okay.
Hey, can you hear me? If you are asking me if she's loyal to you, yes. You good? But whether she's still out of here.
Dude, how long does this teddy bear get to freaking fill up? Oh my god. Jeepers. Ready then. That was an unexpected shitty thing for me to do. Oh, I love you, game. Oh my god, power is there. Okay. Shield piece is here. Let's go see what the hell is in another 2500. All right. What is this one? 3000. Let's do it. Okay. So technically, how close?
Oh, he's a monster. Stop. He's a monster. Get back in. Get back in.
Fifty-one zombies, eh? Beautiful. What the hell? Fifty-one zombie in a bottle. 51 zombie in a bottle. 51 zombies, that's kind of insane though, eh? What, round six? But I love this gun though. Fill it up, buttercup. No thanks. How much is this? 2500? Box is here. Parts. So the teddy bears are more this way. Right, but what is the other way to go to, though? That's what I want to know. Now, this could be a big problem. That weighs perks. Like, is there any more teddy bears to fill up? It's like. Obviously, you're the Bible ending. Cause you're saying, come back when you're done filling up all of my souls. Alright. Okay. $1,500, $2,000.
Yo, who is he?
I know there's more perks this way, but if we could just keep opening up. Is there fillables there too, though? I don't know. Take what? 1500.
I won't
have this guy. Well, it's only 1500 and 4K door.
A chessboard.
Okay. We need speed, man.
Thank you.
What? I couldn't buy the other perks? What the hell? That's weird. We got parts to look for too, I know. Bye-bye. Get the hell out of here, man. What is wrong with you? You're gonna try to come here and kill me. You crazy panzer. Up, but a cup, and there's a perk missing apparently, so whatever. Because where is the perk? Look, beside Cherry. All of the perks are what the hell? Dude, seriously, come on, man.
You're mean, by
You are very mean to me. Why so mean to me? Okay, then, Pods, do you? Me too. I'm good. Wait, yeah. Right. Just like five people. You know what? There's like five people. Well, who are you?
Okay. Not active in it.
Hey,
not a livable, so. Isn't there supposed to be a Bible ending somewhere?
Can you hear me?
Hmm. Oh my god, dude, it's $3,500 to go that way.
How?
Another 33,000 to go this way. Another teddy bear to fill up here, that's cool. I don't have no problem with that. Another part to go inside there. How much is that? That's another 2K.
Yo, you see it? You see it? Okay, I have it.
It's an awesome map, man.
Can you see?
Okay, so let's go build up the shield, please. Thank you. And let's go do more fillers, man. So. Get the hell out of here, man. The hell? Just use it all, whatever. Look at this.
Some milk. I'm gonna do some milk.
Oh, what the hell was that? What? It's a 10K door, right? Yeah, that's the one that makes a zombie smaller. So, no thanks. Okay, that's the second thing. How much is this? This is another 3,000. Right here. Okay, so it requires more parts that we're missing somewhere apparently. So another 3,000 here. To look for more parts. What the hell? Probably that's for the Ragnaroks.
What is this?
I need to find parts, man. What the hell is the rest of the parts for the Ragnarok? Yeah, we still got that 10K door. Which one do I want, eh? I'll take this one. The problem is... Get your asses down. Dude, what the hell? This game is what? We have 5 freaking weapons on right now. That's crazy. That's insane. Sure, we're not missing anything. I don't think we're missing anything. Yeah, okay, thank you. Dude, seriously?
Hello?
We don't even find any of those.
Oh, what's the code? Please tell me.
Nothing special.
Who, me? Hello? Who wants this?
Yeah, it's a cool freaking map, man. Oh my god. Oh, right here, duh, 65,000. I can't believe it. I am such a goof. It's like, hello, Bible ending, please. Alrighty then. Yeah, gotta make sure I have all of the perks, right? See, sometimes when you forget, your brain goes cuckoo. Juggernaut tonight.
Where should go? Where should go?
Yeah, but there is no more parts. We already built everything. What was it, 65,000? It's like the her, the loser, already then. What the hell is this? Yeah. Everything, some of the stuff is not active because they haven't put it in yet. Right? So. I'm good. I don't want the PPSH. I already paid 5k for the PPSH. Get out of here. Hell no, son. Man, how the hell do you freaking get 5 freaking weapons in this map? And as you guys could see, a couple of the perks are glitched. I can't see them. But it's cool, Daddy-o. The map is cool to play. It's fun. One gun. Two gun. Three. Four. We got 4 weapons.
Can I be in a video?
Shh. All right. Hello. Now, if the Panzer's down you, you're screwed, right? Bye-bye. Oh, no. All right. What the hell happened there? Only on my freaking luck. Do we have it down? I think we do have it down, right? Yeah, one down. It's not a big deal. Music. Yeah, this is a club, man. Join the club. Well, your video doesn't work. Hey. The perk beside Widow's Wine is missing. Perk beside Headshot Daiquiri I Cherry is missing. Panzers, please. Bye. Panzer, please. Bye. Is there any more perks we could buy? Oh, yeah. What the hell? Well, it doesn't tell me how many perk limit is it. Because the last perk didn't show either. Hello? Alright, you go, you come. Wonder Waffle? You know, that gun was good. That gun was good, you know. It got us through filling up all of the souls, build up some points, get to where we are now. So it's time to change it. It's gonna be Panzers. Get it on. We're dead. Bye bye. Man, this map is nothing. We got this map. Oh, the Wonder Waffle's back on the table, eh? Yeah, we're good. Zombies, damn son. No. Yep. What the? If you guys burst it, listen to the weapon. It's reloading as you're bursting it. Look. What was it, 60 something thousand? Please don't kill them all, you son of a gun. Why would you kill them all? Looks like a cool gun to me. I like it. Wow. Widow's wine. Oh, thank you for following. I appreciate it. Oh, God, we're in trouble. Definitely, this gun is not for the Panzers. That gun sucks. Dude, what the hell? Oh, this gun is a weak sauce. What the hell? That's cool, though. Oh, this gun is weak, man. But it is good for points. I'm just gonna put that out. Dude. Sit your ass down, Panzer. Get out of here. Please. You know, I think we should go grab the PPSH off the wall and pack that and see how good it is. Because, oh my god, this gun is embarrassing. Mr. Pepe. Are you kidding me? This PPSH works better than that gun. Look at this. Oh my god, that's disgusting. Wow. It's an awesome map, man. He made it. Was cool. It's cool. I like it. It's fun. Wow, this is the most strongest PPSH of all. Holy shit. It's not even pack-a-punch and it's destroying face. What the hell? Imagine if it's packed. Damn, I love the noise too. It is sick. Pack it in, pack it up. Okay, when you pack it, it turns shit. What? Round 30, I'm gonna end the game. The map. Hey, give me that. Panzers, please. Come on. Dude, what the hell? How the hell do you get out of here, man? Oh, we're gonna get rid of one gun. And I don't think we need it anymore. Get out of here. If I really wanted it, I could really grab it and just pack it off the wall again. Not a big deal. Wow, we get to get two freaking bows. That's sick.
Can you hear
lightning,
me?
Please. I don't think so, zombies. One more round. Is it gonna be a dog round? I was gonna end at round 30. Come on, don't let it be a dog round. Don't you dare let it be a dog round. Nope. Alright. Bye bye. Get your asses out of here. Even when the Panzers get close, I got the shotgun, so I'm good.
Hello.
Yeah, this map was nothing. We kicked his ass. And the Panzers came in too late. Panzer should have came in a little bit earlier. I'll go one more round. I love it. Ooh. Yeah, you gotta go. You suck. Whoa, oops, I was supposed to end it at 30. Round 30. Oops. It's okay. We could end at the end of this round. Not a big deal. I forgot.
Me?
Darn it.
Me? What color?
Wow. Like, what the hell, dude? This thing is so sick, eh? Look at this. Damn, man. I love it how it was almost 100 zombies around 7 or 8, I think. Close to 100 freaking zombies. That was crazy, eh? Okay, alright, you guys want to play like that? Okay. Give me my shotgun. I could play like that. No other weapon. The PP is weak now. What the? Lady. Wow. 1,800 kills. This guy had a lot of zombies coming in, like after a certain while of time. So, my God, that was crazy. That was insane, man. An arrow in 2 minutes demolished 2 maps. Excuse me, guys. I'll be right back. All right, that was a interesting map, as I may say. And hopefully I'm not echoing in the background. All right, what is the next? Sorry guys, I was just having my dinner quickly. We already played that. I think we played that one too. We already beat this one. We played that one. Ooh, what the hell? Yeah, let's go try this map. That map looks cool. Hopefully we could beat this map too. We can't beat every map. Unless, you know, you go hack into it and make it your own mod. But I don't make these maps my own mod. I play the way that they are. What the hell is this? That's 500. Alright. Dude, what the hell? That is not cool. 500 for that. Really? How much is the next door? 1750, great. Uh-oh. Hey, get out of here. Dude, what the hell is the... Really? Then why are we turning on this... Oh my god. Shiva. Alright. That looks like Shiva. Oh my god, the M1 Grand. You can't even be loaded. Hey, pack your lunches back there. Okay, I gotta shoot teddy bears. Alright, this is not gonna be good. Okay, I better get some freaking. This is not gonna be good. Oh my god, this is not fun. 1750. Okay, get me out of here. Okay, what else is here? Shield piece, stamina up. Oh, this is not gonna be fun. And under this. Teddy bear. Is that a teddy bear? How much is the next one? 2,700. How much is this gun? 850. Okay. Oh, this is no good. Oh my God. 2,700 for the next one. That's gonna be fun. How much is ammo for this? 450. Oh my God, he's running. Holy shit. How many windows we gotta worry about? Oh, I need that.
Are you sure? Okay.
Fuck, we'll get to it. That'll be nice. Okay. Okay. Hey. Uh-oh. this one? 4,500. And speed is there, okay. Oh my God, this is no good. For that meal kick is there, stamina up is there.
Nico, do you want anything from upstairs? Any blueberries or grapes?
Holy crap, guys. These guys are not jokes. They're not happy. So the next door is 6K. So... thank you. I think we got this under control. Thank you. All right, guys, holy foe. This is a hard map, man. If you don't perk, if you don't, I would prefer to pick a jug instead of a double tap. There we go. Excuse me. So these are soul fillers now, eh? And where is the other shield? The other shield is behind that door, I guess. Okay. Definitely I need a new gun then, if that's the case. Okay, I'm happy. Alright. So now I need Udo's wine. Okay, I need Udo's wine now. Another 4 grand. And where's the other shield piece? Is it behind the other door? Oh man. I'm not doing nothing without getting. We need Udo's wine, mule kick. No, actually, screw it. Let's do it now. Let's do it now. Get it out of the way. Okay, guys. This is. Here we go. Might as well fill it up now than more of higher rounds. Here we go. Oh, this is not gonna be fun, man. This one done. Okay, we need 3 guns, man. This is gonna get like active. Definitely. I'm not fooling around right now. Give me that, please. Okay, the other shield piece is not there. This was soul fillers, man. I didn't even know that. Oh, man. Don't do this to me now. Oh, don't do this to me now. Please go at the beginning. If I could get the STG off the wall, would that be worth it, though? Box, please. Oh, I love you, box. Get out of here, don't touch me. Like, where is the other shield piece, man? Hey. Here we go. Okay. First, we're gonna use this. I think we should be okay. We got Woodrow's wine. Now we're gonna move on to this. Come on. That one is done. Oh my god, can you guys be any more slower, please? Now it's these two at the end. Great. You know, it's like her. Okay, MX Grand sucks. I repeat, MX Grand sucks. MX Grand sucks bad. Oh my god, this gun sucks. Wow. Dude, come on. Oh Definitely this gun needs to go, guys.
Oh yeah, that will do it.
Okay, that's good enough for me. All right. Gonna grab you. Grab you.
Well, you might as well get all of the freaking perks, right?
Don't worry, PhD. I'll be back for you. So it's good to have this, man. Because it's tight corners. 47 zombies. Come on, you guys haven't even dropped any ammo, darn it. The hell was that? Oh my god, I can't believe he still did that. Like, ooh, mama. This was a tight ass map. So 63,000 shouldn't be a big deal. We got this. I need the last shield piece, please. I think once when we teleport, the last shield piece should be right there. Shield piece? But we search everywhere. There is no shield piece. What the hell? But I search everywhere. Where's the shield piece? Seriously, we search at the beginning. There is no shield piece. I don't know. It requires more parts. No, really? Thanks, game.
Well, I don't know where the last piece is. We look for it. It's not even inside the frickin' what pack is. Well, I guess it is what it is, right? We made it to the end. Got the Bible ending. Got the fillables. Got most of the perks that we need. Let's go get that 60-something thousand. Let's get the hell out of here. PP's Packet Punch is beautiful. Maybe it's at the beginning, eh? Let's go check for a second. Hey, wait a second. Can you go back? Wait a second. It looks like that you could. Are you supposed to squad and go down? Yeah, but that could be a death barrier too at the same time though, eh? I don't know. We search everywhere anyways, right? Out here for shield pieces and everything, but well, let's go see. I don't need the Wonder Waffle anymore, I need points. I search everywhere, man. No, you can't go through there. No shield piece here. No shield piece there. Can move you, freaking chair. Okay, you know what? I'm not wasting my time for a shield piece, man. That's not even in the game. Okay, let's do it. Come on. Search everywhere. I don't get it. It bothers me that I can't find it. I don't know why. Look. Barrier. Okay, I don't know. Probably the shield is glitched out, man. Yes, you're the last perk. There we go. That we need it. Yeah, the shield is glitched out probably. I don't know. We even searched inside here. There's nothing. No shield piece. Nothing. Alright, let me just get that 60-something K and get the hell out of here. 63,000 it was, I believe. Yeah, 63,760. Okay.
Pippi doesn't make any sound.
I think so. No. No,
Pippi.
No.
I can't believe these were soul fillers. I wouldn't have figured that out.
No.
I can't believe those were cell fillers. I was like, cell fillers. Should I put a boss in this map? And you should have put a turret shield in this map. Give me a nice MG, please. All right, we're going with the STG. It's good enough for me. FFAR, STG. What? The MP44? This is not the MP. What the? Why would you turn the STG into MP44? Whatever. Huh. Okay. Excuse me, guys. Sorry. All you need is one pack gun and two non-pack guns. Easy to take her. Is free. It's only $10. Come on, don't let me down. Give me the stoner. Yeah, why not? Okay, we're good. I'm bored. That's why I'm hitting the box. Fire cell? Why not? It's free, man. It's only $10. How come this guy makes noise but the PPSA doesn't? What the hell, dude?
Yeah.
Three zombies left. We're good.
Six to seven zombies, 30 and 150. 115 at 672. Yeah, we should be okay. Okay, I better keep them a little bit back in case I need ammo. Run back, biggie, biggie. Nyo. What do we have? 44,000. 30 and 90. That was still good. Excuse me. Holy shit. In case, you know, I need to run and pack, I'm gonna link it. There is a link. Yup, it is linked. I'll doubt it though, kind of. Maybe. Yes. No. No, yes. It's better not be a freaking prank, eh? Because I hope so that's not a prank. That gun is already out of ammo. Like, hey. Hold. Excuse me. I just bought the Bible ending 2 times. That didn't even need any Bible ending. Oh my god. Didn't even need any money, I don't think. Wow, that was crazy. Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you like the video, you could follow me on Twitch or subscribe on YouTube. And whoever followed, thank you very much for following. I appreciate it. Have yourselves a nice night. And hasta luego, my friendos. And I will see you guys soon again. Bye. Thanks for watching. Bye again.